Intel provided by our friends at S.H.I.E.L.D. has revealed the location of an elite AIM squad. We have an opportunity to take them out before AIM can deploy the squad against the Resistance. This is a quick hit-and-run operation. Take out the targets and return to us unharmed if possible. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Not a problem.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated. One of their agents is down.
Please.
squad member has been neutralized. Another enemy defeated.
New vantage point.
Good job, Avengers. With this victory, you've weakened AIM and given the Resistance a leg up. Keep it up.
Can you swing by the lab real quick?
Sure. Be there in a sec.
Hey, Avenger!
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship. They just wanted to give you something.
Hello there.
I could have guessed that's what you wanted.
I knew it!
I'm starting to think I'm a genius and psychic.
That does not sound good.
Thanks for humoring me.
This chassis was created solely to aid in your replication.
fire powers? That's intense. Are you okay?
Fine.
Cool powers. I mean, they look awesome. I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool, it's like stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but...
You're inhuman.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Dante.
Kamala. Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah. I made it out, and she was captured.
Well, the Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison, and your mom's gonna be fine,
believe me. A couple days? Why isn't anyone listening to me? I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
Well... they'll find that, too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No! Don't you get it? We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
That's not true. I've got to tell Bruce. We could do something. Gotta convince Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
Roy, I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Chimera with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor!
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
AIM's moving the Inhumans to a more secure location. Soon.
Okay.
You've been talking to Dante?
I'm sorry, who's Dante?
One of our Inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside, and our escape caused AIM to shore up security.
Gotcha.
Look, we have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's Inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not gonna sit around and do nothing, okay? Roy just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's gonna be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
I don't understand. We have the Hulk.
Kamala, the Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months. Getting out was far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
But it's too risky. You want to help?
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
You're not ready. I'm sorry. We wait.
Sorry, I can't do nothing.
Kamala Khan.
Ah!
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening.
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo.
Those Inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope. I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone. What happened here?
Kamala, this is the real deal. Just keep it together.
Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans.
Piece of cake.
Cake. Big yellow door. Screams way into me. Get these open, and I'm in. Can we just pretend you never saw me? Thank you. now. Not again. Oh!
Terms. Of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the Adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here!
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
This maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good Kamala's there. Oh, hi. Hold the door. Gotta be a way to expose the circuitry. I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. Oh, door number two it is then. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Carlton's making an army in here.
Ah!
Lab's primary one.
Damn it!
It better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there.
Prisoner transport in the hall.
They're clearing out the building.
I was hoping for more of a fight. Must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. Where's the cell access panel? I should be able to call up the last log. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers.
It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look
good. I don't suppose we can talk without.
You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. Time to join your friends. Punch your smug artificial face.
You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. Time to join your friends. Punch your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined. Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas.
Thank you.
You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. Mug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined.
Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. Working. Mala would be in the main cell block.
Contact found!
Hiding behind that won't help. Hiding behind that won't help you. Hiding behind that won't help you.
Yeah.
for a prison break. They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. All day. Hoping I'd meet you. Tough fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble.
I said try. Is that all you got? On these aim bastards. Cute. But only one of us is making it out of here. Ugh!